30-foot up cable. Manual putting the motor to the cable here one by one. I'm going to show you more here. So pick that one and put it on. Put it on your cable, turntable. So each mode, you can see the details here. Each mode has to put the button of the motor so you can put the fisrt so the machine can easily pick up from this position. You can see from here. Here's this position. This is the turntable. Customized turntable. So what is done here? Operation touchscreen here. Okay, you can see the whole platform here. So stand here. Put the motor here. The turntable will turn. When it turns to the position here, when it turns to the position here, so when it turns to the position here, you can see this sensor will detect the motor in position. Then this one, so this one will pick up. Oh,